Welcome back, everybody. I am IamError, and this is the finale of the Final Fantasy VII Platinum Walkthrough Guide. We are going to descend into the center of the planet, and we are going to fight and kill Sephiroth. Usual squad, let's go. Wish Sid didn't have sadness. I guess we'll have to use a remedy on him in battle here. Because High Wind is fine. Ideally, that'd be higher, but it's worry about this enemy nearly as much if you've already earned Pandora's box. So he's not going to cast it on you again. You can watch the previous video. Pandora's box is an enemy skill this enemy knows. It will only be cast once per save pass. So if you don't hit it the first time, holy crap, that was a lot of damage. If you don't earn it the first time, that's it. You learned it with all three characters, so we have the fourth enemy skill, Ateria, who didn't bother leveling up. And that one is going to miss us. There's no reason to have four enemy skills and characters and master. Pretty much going to fight a few high-profile enemies on the way down. Soften you up a little bit for the final confrontation. Wow, I had no idea. Oh yeah, no idea. I'm sorry. Which is still surprising. Power blown after it's destroyed by the Drake. It's like a joke if you have to fight with these games again. Irritating stats, but that's what that is. This enemy really pisses me off because you can morph them into a sport guard to be an awesome to have more than one of them. But you're past the point of no return if you fight this guy. So even if you took the time to do that, you're not going to walk back into the main game. Barrier is one of those spells that enemies just don't cast very often. And when they finally do cast it, it seems super powerful, like no damage to it. So it's just one of those situations where it's, I don't know, it's an underappreciated spell. It's cool. Also notice he stopped. Most useful combination in the game, hands down, contain added effect. I've been blathering on about it for about 10 videos now. It's the way to go. That's what you do. That's how you beat this game. Toss up big guard and go to town. As usual. Got high wind and omni slash about to pop, which is a good thing. Especially if you can cast this way. Also, I just realized that since this is past the point of my return, I should probably have conservative beam spells for a hand. Ultimate weapon on, but I didn't think that far ahead. Experience and AP that doesn't matter. crazy, but I am looking for this. So you can summon two parties. There's really not a huge reason to do this, so I'm not going to worry about it too much. I'm going to make sure everybody at least has passable equipment, but I'm not really going to go with like Sanitaria or anything like that. If I have to fall back on this party, we're going to be screwed anyway, so. I'm counting on my primary party to be powerful enough to get that. Let's do this. Take down Sephiroth. Big guy. Lightning. I'm a deer. Cloud Sword gets more powerful the more HP, or I guess the higher percentage of HP he has. So if he has 100% HP, he's getting a ton of extra damage. If he has 1% HP, he's doing a ton of damage. So heal, he's going to be Yuffie's final weapon deals damage equal to the level of the efficient attack. So situation, she should have been there. Bottom of zero just deals damage on the ass, so don't do this thing. Other than that, for reasons, I just see how to do something to this game. And as you can see, that was pretty good. Pretty big deal. Actually, that doesn't come too much. Zoro Aniki. Typo. It's like the Mugman parts in Resident Evil 2. That's an obscure joke. We're gonna have to do Resident Evil 2 one of these days for one of these videos. This is going pretty well. Second to last person. Alright, Omni Slash, let's see if this does the trick. It's a toad. I got I need my money. I don't know what's happening, but it looks like it's... He's attacking me with math. It's probably bad. The game can't calculate how much damage it's going to deal to you when actually the algorithm on the screen. It's probably going to be a lot. Oh! Pluto. Pluto's gone. Saturn. I thought that was in Uranus. Jupiter. Oh no, right through Jupiter. It's gonna make me look stupider. Straight to the sun. This does like 200 damage to me. Could be greater. Mercury. Oh, there goes Mercury. There goes Venus. Now what's next? Uh-oh. This should be hurting Sephiroth as well? Yeah, that pretty much sucks. Okay. I don't have time to get this Megalixir off. Alright, good. That was pretty crazy. It doesn't do it again, though. It's a long spell of animation. Thoroughly enjoyed it, though. Gotta put a big guard, because I don't want that thing to happen. That big guard. Heartless Angel. What is this gonna do? Kill everybody? Oh my goodness. I don't like that. But he's not gonna like Omni Slash and I went directly in his face. This boss has some tricks up his sleeve. Not a walk in the park. this point, you've basically beaten the game. It's just a four matches at this point. This technically was more of a fight. Trophy, the feat of meteor proportions. Back and watch the ending. He's got some abs too, jeez. Let's see, Barrett. He's got some muscles. Well, there's one character that has realistic proportions in this game. We'll be right back. place. I want to thank you guys so much for watching and following along for this entire journey. It's one of my favorite games ever, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, give it a like, share, and subscribe. I'm going to let these credits roll and give all these amazing people their due. If you like this video, please shootings. Watch it. Chase and other good stuff. Thank you so much.